in the chair next to me was another guy getting his haircut, also wearing a smock. And his hairdresser was really good looking. She was aesthetically advanced and she was very pretty. And she was cutting his hair, and halfway through his haircut, both she and I at the same time noticed this under his smock, this movement. Under his smock.